Hello friends, and this is Ajay. Now I will explain a new puzzle, that is 6 colored balls. So coming to the puzzle question, there are 2 red, 2 green and 2 yellow colored balls. For each color, one ball is heavy and the other is light. All heavy balls weigh the same and all light balls weigh the same. How many weighings on a beam balance are necessary to identify the 3 heavy balls? And this is the question. The answer is 2 weighings. Let the 6 balls be RGY and R dash, G dash and Y dash. And you don't know the weight of these 6 balls. So first take R and G in one balance and G dash and Y in another balance. That is combination of RG in one balance and the combination of other green ball and yellow colored ball in other balance. So consider 3 cases, that is for greater than and less than and easy for equal to. So coming to the case 1, if the combination of red and green ball is heavier than green ball and yellow color ball, then this implies the green ball in the first balance is greater than the other green. So G is the heavier ball. Now take the red ball from the first balance and yellow color ball from the second balance. Now weigh red and yellow combination with other red and yellow combination in another balance. So now again consider 3 cases, that is if RY is greater than R dash and Y dash, then RY are heavier balls. If it is less, then R dash and Y dash are heavier balls. If it is equal to, then the red ball in the first balance and Y dash in the second balance are heavier balls. And you can also consider these balls with the numerical values. So coming to the case 2, if the combination of red and green is less than the combination of green and yellow, then the green ball in second balance is heavier than the green in the first balance. Now take RY and in one balance and other RY combination in another balance. So again consider the 3 cases and find out the heavier balls, that is if RY is greater, then RY are heavier balls. R dash and Y dash are greater, then these are heavier balls. If it is equal, then R dash and Y are heavier balls. And similarly you can consider these cases with the numerical values. So coming to the case 3, if RG is equal to G dash Y, then now take red from the first combination and yellow color ball from the second combination and weigh against each other. If R is greater than Y, then R is heavier ball and Y dash is the heavier ball. If R is less than Y, then R dash is the heavier ball and Y is the heavier ball. And similarly you can consider these cases with the numerical values. So in all these 3 cases the minimum weighings is 2. That is, if you consider any case, the minimum weighings of to find out the heavier balls is 2. And this is the answer to this puzzle. Thank you.